Warning, this content has some strong adult language.
Viewer discretion is advised.
Well, guys, today we are playing On the Road to MVP. Since we got a 3-3 last time, let's try to get a 3-3 this time here. All right. And no. This is definitely gonna take me forever to score a 2-3 quarter with this guy here. Yeah, this is not working still. This is not working. It's not working, but I'm gonna have to keep trying again until I actually get to a stupid 3-pointer shot. Thank you. sometimes it's not the time to actually make a three-pointer shot. And I just want to make sure I get this right. I really want to get this right. I only have 18 seconds left, so it's not going to be good now anyway. I'm gonna have to try this again and make sure that my player gets the points. Damn it. Come on, shoot. Come on, give me a three-pointer already, please. Give me a three-pointer. Come on. And a three-pointer is supposed to be on the left or right side, so it's not count. It's not counting as that, which is stupid. This is so fucking stupid. 26 seconds left, and I can't make a perfect shot to this. And it's not even a complete three-pointer. For some reason. All I ever want is that stupid three-pointer point to be finished. This is why I don't like these kinds of challenges. I don't know why I'm doing it anyway. Next time I'll try to go all the way down to make a three-pointer shot. On the side at least. Fucking finally. That was so stupid that I have to go through this. For at least this many minutes. Jesus Christ. And now it still says I'm not done yet. But meanwhile, I will have to take a break on that and do this tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching today's video. Yeah, that was kind of a rough time, but hopefully tomorrow's video will be much better. Just saying. So anyway, thank you for watching, and be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And more importantly, be sure to follow me on all social media platforms. And all that, so they're in the description below if you want to do that, so you know when I can have my videos up. All right, bye bye for now.